All right, guys, this is just a quick little tutorial on using the script that comes with Arden's client, the farmer one. You click the farmer client, hit start farming, you select an area, and what you want to do is you're going to shift right click what you want to gather. It's going to bring up a sickle, and then you're going to shift click and drag an area. Just like that. So you see how I have it highlighted? Then he goes to town, auto gathering everything, dude. This is sweet. This is the type of shit we needed in Salem, dude. We'd still be playing. All right, I just wanted to show you guys this.